system. We start with breaking news tonight at 9. Right now, Phoenix police are looking for a gunman who shot a man in a neighborhood.
Yeah, the victim was shot in the leg on 29th Street near Thomas. That's where Jeff Van Sant joins us live with more on this breaking story.
Yeah, we do know that the victim is expected to be okay. As for the scene, it's almost nearly cleared, but they are still searching.